Hey, and welcome to another episode of Back from the Future, where we like to talk about all things retro. There is no other movie that is more retro than the Ghostbusters franchise, which originally came out in the early 80s, and it was a mental movie. Almost a good example of movie perfection. It had the right balance of humour, horror, and storyline, stroke character development. I think it hit it right on the spot. And then in the late 80s, you had Ghostbusters 2, which wasn't, I didn't think it was as good as the first movie, but it was still entertaining. After that, you got the drivel that was Ghostbusters 2016. I mean, what were they thinking? What the hell were they thinking? I don't know. Movie studio execs, sometimes they haven't got a clue. And now, I guess they realise that, look, they need to get a hit with this franchise. They need to go back to the roots. Now, the original film was directed by Ivan Reitman, and now this movie's been shot by his son Jason Reitman. And I understand that Dan Aykroyd's going to be in the movie, he's coming back, and I understand that Bill Murray is back in the movie as well. Now, to be honest, we would have got a Ghostbusters 3 a long time ago, but Bill Murray made it extremely difficult for that movie to ever get taken off the ground. I mean, sometimes your ego just gets too big that, you know, at some point the bubble's got to burst, right? So, without further ado, we're going to see the second trailer to Ghostbusters Afterlife.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
What is happening here?
Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
You guys hear that?
Something's coming.
The whole city took the Walking Dead.
Phoebe! Go, go, go!
We're closed.
Oh my god, I'm nearly in tears. I think that was Bill Murray's voice. I can't be sure. It could have been Dan Aykroyd, but I'm pretty sure it was Bill Murray. I cannot wait for this movie to. I've almost got tears in my eyes. I feel like this is me reliving my childhood again. And that is what movie magic is all about. Reliving your childhood, but bringing new people who were definitely not born in the 80s, probably maybe born in the late 90s, 2000, etc. Reliving the magic, and that's what it is, reliving the magic that we had in the 80s, but, you know, I don't know, reconstructed in this third installment, because I'm going to say it's a third installment, because I don't count Ghostbusters 2016, I don't count that as part of this trilogy of movies. And we get to relive, I mean, basically, there's a handing of the torch from Ivan Reitman to Jason Reitman, father to son, and then we've got Igor, and I presume Igor's granddaughter. I mean, they skipped a generation, so Igor to Igor's granddaughter, and I am absolutely beside myself. And they've got this, everything that was in the first movie, they're kind of bringing back that same kind of magic. All the villains, like those evil dogs from hell, they're coming back. The Stay Puft is coming back. This is us reliving our childhood. This is what we want. This is movie magic. I'm hoping this movie cannot fail us. It cannot fail us. So I don't know what more to say. I don't know if there's going to be another trailer, but I can't wait for this movie to come out. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please feel free to subscribe to this channel. Please press the bell notification button. Please feel free to leave comments, leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to join me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And I'll see all you guys and girls in the future, if there is one.